they never get it. Oh well, as soon as we get rid of the Nids. And they're coming. We can then focus on getting rid of, well, the Necrons. Then the Orcs. Or was it the Orcs, then the Necrons? The sooner we get rid of one faction, the better. Am I right?
Yep. Oh, there it is. Alright. So same strategies before, just let them come to us.
And we have
changing course.
We have a pretty good means of doing that.
Reroute power to retro propulsion.
And the ship just exploded.
Ah.
Course
engaged.
That's
when they blow up before you.
That's usually an orc thing. Look, I'm not complaining very much about that, but. Seriously. It's not really an Eldar thing to do, is it? Just blowing themselves to pieces. Especially not craft-worlders. Because I can see one of theirs.
Bulkhead's failing! We lost the defense platform!
Okay.
Enemy sighted!
We can't take much more!
I like their paint job.
We lost the defense platform!
Not bad, actually.
Yeah, I know. Red and gold. Or is it crimson and gold? The specific shade is a little difficult. Especially when it's metallic and shiny like that.
Enemy sighted!
Taking heavy damage!
Burn retros! Taking heavy damage!
We lost the defense platform!
Solar eruptions. It's a very good thing we're in these clouds. That said, these guys are immune to that sort of thing, so...
What?
It's just one of the rules. I don't make them, I just deal with them.
All ships ready to fire at will.
Engaging!
Shall I fire?
Fire at will.
Look, it's failing!
Oh, shit!
Wait your command. Ship ready.
That's
our ship is gone, sir.
He got fucked up on that.
Coordinates acknowledged.
Second salvo's incoming. Come on.
Target the one with the two fins. That's a battleship.
Which one?
Yeah.
Enemy sighted.
There's a large one, two fins.
Enemy sighted!
I'm looking for it, but I don't see it.
Cloaked. There it is. Pinpointing.
Got it.
Red and gold is not a bad mix.
Your orders?
A ship out there somewhere.
Either he's gonna retreat, which I hope he does. And there he is.
Heading acknowledged. Underway. Interceptors engaging. Understood. Setting course. Cruise Cruising speed set. Engaging engines. Ship ready. Reroute power to retro propulsion. Reroute power to retro propulsion. Aye, Admiral. Burn retros! Heading acknowledged. Initiate emergency repairs.
Yeah, this one really needs more battleships.
Starhawks engaging! To where we are needed.
Ooh.
Repositioning.
Well, that was something of a disaster.
Granted, we didn't lose any of the Mechanicus ships, at least.
Yeah, but we need more battleships in particular. More guns is never a bad thing. And we didn't have enough guns. Not enough. Never enough. Am I right?
Yeah, true.
We need a wall of guns. Ooh. We're so close. Another level up, which means another fleet, which means more ships. So, shall we go on the offensive?
Where?
Bellus Corona.
Where in Bellus Corona?
Oh, just in general. I mean, we're gonna be taking the whole damn thing anyways, but...
Are we attacking, Sublacio Diablo or Pelantio's Fault? Because one has a space station, one has gun platforms.
The gun platform. We'll deal with the station later. Plus, since it has a shipyard, it'll increase the repair rate of our ships, and because it's a hive world, increased troop regeneration, which we need.
Alright.
Increased repair rate, increased troop regeneration, this is necessary. Are you looking forward to having more boats?
It'll be nice, yep.
We might just level up here. I presume we do the usual?
Yep, it's worked so far. That should be big enough to accommodate everyone. Big boys up front, little ones in back.
The exact opposite to Covenant Doctrine.
Huh?
Little ones in front, big ones in back.
Your orders? Course engaged.
press your Alt key.
Alt key?
Yeah.
What's that do?
It displays the area of hazards. Or in this case, gas clouds.
Okay.
That way you know how much hidey room you have, as it were.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Enemy squadrons incoming.
Fury interceptors in flight!
You mind giving the Imperial Navy a hand?
Sure, 1 second.
Understood!
Interceptors engaging!
We have a lot of contacts. You know what that means, right?
Engaging what? Engines!
Lots of escorts. Which means we are going to be killing a lot of things today.
Reroute power to retro propulsion!
Just in sight to
ship ready! We serve.
Enemy sighted.
Changing course.
Looks like we have the little ones. Oh!
Are you putting the group up with that?
There's already a nice little group.
Enemy sighted!
Ooh, they tried to escape. Ouch.
Batch two.
Engaging target.
Oh, look at that.
Ooh, Nelly, that's a big one.
Executor class. You know what's gonna happen to him, right?
We wait your command.
Yep.
Nothing but
pain. Enemy sighted!
Out.
Enemy sighted!
Apocalypse is joining in the salvo.
Coordinates acknowledged. Cruising speed set.
Enemy sighted.
Heading acknowledged.
They have a lot of grand cruisers. Enemy sighted. Get my Emperor class out of there. I'm really tired of losing.
All ahead, full. Underway. Initiate emergency repairs.
Thanks for the help.
Cruising speed set.
No problem.
Setting course. Course engaged.
Anything for your brothers in the Imperial Guard Navy, right?
Yep.
Setting course. Warp engines active.
All right, evac in the Emperor.
Enemy sighted.
Aye, Admiral. Coordinates acknowledged.
Enemy sighted.
Underway.
This fire is taking a bit of a beating.
Ship ready. Engaging engines. Damage team, begin repairs now. Heading acknowledged.
Bring in a Grand Cruiser replacement.
Your orders?
I'm lagging.
Damn.
Course lagging. Engaged.
Still lagging.
Wow. You're
understood.
Having problems.
The game just froze for me.
All ahead, full.
I'm gonna have to re-invite you, aren't I?
Wait, hang on. I saw movement.
Cruising speed set.
State your order.
Enemy sighted.
Ooh.
Oh, movement again. It's just extremely laggy right now.
We serve.
I'll take control of your ships until...
Oh, there we go, there we go. I'm back.
We
you had
your
me
command.
Worried for a minute. Maybe it's just the sheer amount of explosions going on.
Probably, yeah.
I mean, how many ships did we just blow up? Well, speaking of... There's another Executor class waiting to die.
Yep.
Changing course.
Fury interceptors in flight.
Enemy sighted.
Ouch.
Oh! What?
Enemy sighted!
Let's put it this way, it didn't end well for that guy.
Enemy sighted!
It's about to end worse for those guys.
Setting course.
Maximum burn.
Engaging engines. Cruising speed set. Targeting enemy vessel. Locked coordinates acknowledged.
Do you have control of your ships?
Yes, I have control of my ships.
Do you have Nova cannons?
I still have one at least.
I'll do
what am I aiming for?
Underway!
Oh, never mind, I found my target.
Oh. System.
Mm-hmm. Engaging engines.
You know.
Maximum burn.
Have a shipyard, a hive world. I really wish Grand Cruisers had torpedo launchers. I mean, it'd be a nice option, don't you think?
Not wrong.
Cruising speed set!
Moving into firing position for Nova cannons now.
Heading acknowledged. Changing course.
Starhawks engaging.
Cruising speed set. Enemy defense platform destroyed.
Your orders?
Aye, Admiral. defense platform destroyed!
At least we have the shipyard now.
Yay.